everyone. So today I'm just gonna make a little video on how you play table volleyball so that it's easier for you guys to understand. It's gonna seem a little confusing, but I'm going to demonstrate it with my sister Julie. So I'm just gonna show you what my chairs and table looks like. So I'm just gonna use our living room couch, and you see how it's kind of even with the table. It's better if you have the evenness. If you have where the table is a lot shorter, it's gonna be hard to hit, etc. Please be very careful. You don't wanna break your light or, like us, your window. So I'm gonna demonstrate with my sister, and I hope you enjoy. Please pay attention. Feel free to re-watch the video as many times as you need. And we're just gonna try to play it super slow so that you guys can see easier. Thanks. Mini match to 10. Okay, rally for serve. Roll. Another thing is, if it rolls, you have to redo the serve. Like I said in the rules, if the opponents serve.
1-1.
Oh my goodness.
1-1.
Okay.
2-1.
Good job.
3-1.
2-3.
4-2.
3-4. 5-3. Oh. 4-6. Oh.
7-4.
Dang it. 8-4. Funny.
Let's play. Five.